Welcome back, Devils fans, and what a night it was for Hockey Fights Cancer at the Rock. On Saturday night, the boys got down to business, and they destroyed the Buffalo Sabres by a score of 7-2. It was the annual Hockey Fights Cancer night at the Rock. Very special night and cause to me. This video is in honor of my grandmother, and she would have been 86 years old, actually yesterday, the day of the game. I lost my grandmother to cancer about 20 years ago, and I think everyone knows somebody, a friend or a family member, somebody affected by this terrible disease, and the league has done a great job for years with their cancer auctions and all the things they do to raise awareness and funds to find a cure for cancer. So Hockey Fights Cancer Night, a very special cause to me. My grandmother was 86 yesterday at the game. I was at the Rock, and let's take a look at some of the sights and sounds from Hockey Fights Cancer Night in New Jersey.
Thank you. faces, the winner ticket, Alexander Hoops. A second star from the Devils with two goals, number 73, Tyler Toffoli. And a first star from the Devils with one goal and one assist, number 13, Nico.
Team effort, that's how you win games, and all these guys.
And we all love you, Nico. Congrats.